20th century, smoking killed about 100 million people worldwide. Many have complained. The tobacco business is still running strong. What do you think they're really paying attention to? During the 20th century, smoking killed about 100 million people worldwide. Many have complained. The tobacco business is still running strong. What do you think they're really paying attention to?